Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to find and fix memory leaks in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Before doing anything, be sure to create a system restore point. Then, let's do a check for malware using Windows Defender or any other sort of third-party antivirus or malware software. If there are any unnecessary processes taking up too much RAM in the processes in the task manager. Then, restart the PC so the freed memory is available for use. Memory diagnostic tools can also be used. To access the tools built into Windows, press the Windows and R key to open the run box. Type in MVSEHED.exe. This will open the Windows Memory Diagnostic. To do this check, you'll of course have to restart your PC. So click on the button if you want to do it now, or check for problems the next time you start your computer. Outdated drivers can also cause memory leaks. So let's open the Device Manager. Check for outdated drivers. These might be indicated by a yellow exclamation point. And update. It may be a good idea to actually update all of your drivers. After that, restart your system and see if the performance is improved. Adjusting Windows for performance will manage everything, including processor scheduling and memory usage to stop memory clicks. Open a file folder. On this PC, right-click, go to Properties, look for Advanced System Settings. Under the Advanced tab, go to the Performance Settings, adjust for Best Performance, click Apply, and click OK. Restart your system and see if the memory leakage is gone. Disabling some troublesome programs is the only way to get rid of the memory leak issue. Do not do this if you're not sure which programs are the problem. You can go to the Task Manager, then go to Startup, and disable any programs that you do not think you need. Although Windows does this automatically, defragging the hard drive might help with performance. In the search bar, type in defragment to defragment and optimize drives. Click on the drive in question and tell it to optimize. After that, restart your PC. Another option is to clear the page file at every shutdown. In the task search bar, open the registry editor. Go to H key local machine, system, current control set, control, look for session manager, and memory management. Look for clear page file at shutdown and set the value to 1. Click OK. Restart your PC. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.